In some disturbing news, a crew member aboard Disney's Dream was arrested on child pornography charges. Tirso Neary is the third crew member with the cruise line to face allegations of child porn this year. U.S. Homeland Security agents arrested Neary on Monday after discovering he had on his phone sexually explicit images and videos of children.